everybody! This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars! Yay! If you remember last time, we were in Tricky Zone Land, fighting against the Grand Chairs. Hell yeah! You have a 9. Wait! It had 100% chance of hitting me before. Now it has 94. So did that mean it had a 124% chance of hitting me last time? Possibly. Ooh, critical! Hell yeah, critical! You're going to make me disappear! Well, my vanishing act will... embrace... some... noodles or something. I don't know what I was going to... get at there, and no, I don't want to do that. I want to do that. Trust! Let's do this. And oomph you over there. Because I don't think you have any real soup left in you. Is there any way that I can... Yay! But if I go... underwater... and then do this, it's... still gonna be 100%. Mazinger Blade! Grrrr! Hell! No, that was bad. That was really bad. I kind of expected to do more damage with the Grrrr Mazinger Blade. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. Do 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 8-bit music. Oh, damn it. Well, you also have a less than 50%... less than 50% chance to laser my face. Hell yeah, support attack! Will you avoid this? Will you avoid this? It hit you! But only 622 damage. Except I got support defense level 2. You have hard power. Which probably means something. Melee! Why do you guys have such uber scuba duber high evasion rates? One compared to 39? Unit with alert will still dodge. Okay, let's Midas messer you up. Oh, Pink Donut. That's the Midas messer. I kind of forgot. And health remaining. Oh, couldn't you have just flung it a bit more? Okay, good. Let's punch you full of punchy goodness after I see if I can luck. Hell yeah. 47, 63. Ninety-three. Okay, I'm gonna get double money from you whether you want it or not. Because mostly I want it. Fuck. I kind of want lots of money, please. $77. That's good. Hopefully I can get double money. You're gonna do some bullshit, aren't you? Oh no! No bullshit. Yeah! Goodbye, Sheila! Yeah. And come on. There we go. Hell yeah. Oh, do I have any? Yeah, there it is. Although this won't finish you, time to use the old finish to see if I can finish. Ha! Yes. This will clinch this victory. I've got you now! Oh, finish! Kaboosh! And away with you! Oh. Shit! I thought this was the boss man. Oh, shit. No wonder the attack went over so smoothly. Yeah! Come on! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him good! Knock him down! Knock him down! Hit him good! Okay, that's kind of good. Why do you call yourselves Orphan? It just makes me feel bad. Like I'm beating up orphans. Which I kind of am. Because that's what you're calling yourself. And I've talked myself into a corner again. Yep. Agent Cack likes beating up orphans. Yep. You know what? No. Maybe? Tech Lancer! Oh yeah! Pikmin Blade now has something he can ride on. Tech Lancer! Oh, that's fancier than I remembered it to be. Okay, everybody, with that explosion, this ends this episode of Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. Pegasus can also upgrade. Oh, well, that's interesting. That's quite interesting flavored. So, next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, we'll be beating up that dude down there and Jonathan, and possibly finding out who is in the woods. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack saying adios.